So Mrs. Miller passed both audiological and neurological exams. We cannot find anything that explains why she's hearing music.
No. How about this for an explanation? She's cuckoo pants.
Run some more tests, interpret a psych.
Hey, Miss Miller, we just need a stool sample.
Why do you need a stool sample if you think I'm just a nut?
'Cause the answer's not in your head, my dear. It's in your butt. You see, everything comes down to poo. From the top of your head to the sole of your shoe, we can figure out what's wrong with you by looking at your poo.
Turk?
Do you have a hemorrhoid or is it rectal cancer? When you flush your dookie down, you flush away the answer.
It doesn't really matter if it's hard or if it's loose. We'll figure out what's ailing you as long as it's a deuce.
Yes!
Everything comes down to poo.
Everything comes down to
cardiovascular and lymphatic, yes, the nervous system too. All across the nation, we trust in defecation. Everything comes down to poo.
If you want to know what's wrong, don't sit and act so cool. Just be a man and eat some bran and drop the kids off at the pool.
My stomach hurts.
Check the poo.
Sprained my ankle.
Check the poo.
I was shot.
Check the poo.
A homeless guy threw poo in my eye.
Check the poo.
Mine are his.
First him, then you. It may sound gross. You may say shush, but we need to see what comes out of your tush. Because
everything comes down to poo. Whether it's a tumor or a touch of the flu,
please won't you pinch us off a big fat clue.
Our number one test is your number two.
If there's no precise unmatch, please everything.